Metro Manila is still the world's worst city to drive in. That's according to the latest data from traffic navigation app Waze. The report shows it takes about 4.9 minutes just to drive 1 kilometer in the country's capital. The traffic beating app expects the city's traffic woes to get even worse as the Christmas season draws near. Metro Manila's traffic management agency, meanwhile, is not disputing the findings.
Kailangan lang ho natin ipaliwanag sa publiko, ano nga po ba talaga yung tunay na problema? Ma'am, volume, ano? Paulit-ulit po namin sinasabi ito na congested na po tayo. Yung bilang ho ng mga sasakyan, ng EDSA po, for example, na may carrying capacity lang na 245,000, e nasa 410,000 na po ngayon. Kaya naman po, talaga namang magtutugma at tatama ang pag-aaral ho ng Waze.
Other cities noted in the report are Bogota, Colombia, Jakarta, Indonesia, Sao Paulo in Brazil, and Israel's second most populous city, Tel Aviv.